nutrient and mineral dense. It is primarily exported in bulk and processed in other countries for the consumer market.